call these dwelling shacks, which seems a bit disrespectful considering how much time, effort and money has gone into them. And now they're lost. Once again, Google Earth, just to give a bit of context, and you can see there used to be a road there, levee behind it, and again, the water's just come up and covered it all.
Oh, bloody flies.
Yeah, that's one thing about stop and do and this sort of thing. I don't know where all these flies are coming from, but...
Well, they're all over, mate.
Flies in the plane.
We saw them down at Creek, last
year. Yeah, they were dreadful,
yeah.
Eh?
Bad.
We were the first car to pull up on a hillside and undeveloped bit of land above, looking down over the shacks, and a whole bunch of cars joined us, including a guy who was very interested in drones. We had a bit of a conversation about a very topical issue, which is flies that we've got at the moment. So here we go.